How can physical spaces nurture transformational student experiences, foster groundbreaking ideas across fields, and fuel game-changing research? Welcome to Joyce Cummings Center, a stunning new gateway to Tufts, Medford, and Somerville campus, building on a vision to design spaces that bridge disciplines and thinking. The center is the newest hallmark of Tufts' growing and distinctive skyline. Located at the intersection of Boston and College Avenues at the base of the hill, the Cummings Center sits adjacent to the new Medford Tufts stop on the MBTA's Green Line, creating access between Tufts campuses, our host communities, and the city of Boston. A beacon of welcome to visitors from around the world, the center provides incredible spaces to set conversation and collaboration abuzz. The center is made up of 7 levels, 150,000 square feet, of state-of-the-art learning, research, and innovation spaces. On the first floor, 3 large classrooms separated by movable walls can be converted into a large space for conferences and events. Learning spaces range from computer labs and seminar rooms to the 160-seat auditorium. 14,000 square feet of open collaborative space throughout the building, including 2-story hubs, independent study areas, and huddles, encourage students to see the center as not only a place for classes, but for study, sharing ideas, and collaboration. The lantern on the 6th floor, designed for receptions, meetings, and seminars, offers an impressive view of our athletic fields, with the Boston skyline rising in the distance. The center is home to several academic departments and programs, from our most popular major, computer science, to math and economics, as well as the Fletcher School's executive education program. There's also plenty of room for exciting research ventures, like the Data Intensive Studies Center, or DISC, and Tufts Institute for Artificial Intelligence. Down the hall, students from 72 different majors take courses in entrepreneurial practices and skills at the Derby Entrepreneurship Center at Tufts. And undergrads and graduate students alike focus on management and innovation at Tufts Gordon Institute. Faculty and students benefit from an open physical environment where connection and partnership are the norm. Joyce Cummings Center is a beautiful expression of the philosophy that synergy moves the world forward. And it can happen at any time, across any discipline, in the right environment. This is a facility that reflects Tufts' most important goals and values as an institution. Its journey began with great imagination and persistence, envisioned by 2 pioneers of philanthropy, Bill and Joyce Cummings. Bill graduated with Tufts' class of 1958, and together with Joyce, they have dedicated their lives to making ours a brighter world. Their generosity to Tufts, to greater Boston nonprofits, and to communities around the world is transformational. And it is thanks to them and many fellow alumni, parents, and friends who have generously supported this effort that we are here today. To all who enter, learn, and grow here, welcome.